sovereign parameter changes. Some parameterization changes, please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. And first parameter changes is just CRScan. What is CRScan? CRScan is shared specific reference signal. Shared specific reference signal. CRS. How to use in CRS? CRS are used to the power depend online central is not getting a benefit. CRScan. CRScan are used to in real power of self-visual reference in CRS. CRS, what is CRS? CRS is just CRS visual reference in the CRS. The CRS are transmitted from each downlink antenna port. Antenna port. Poor response like cell search and channel estimation. It provides details on CRS power level, number of antenna ports, antenna mapping configuration, and PDSES cell specific ratio setting. What is PDSES? PDSES is the physical downlink cell channel. Okay. Dual power of cell specific reference signal CRS. CRS is a cell specific reference signal related to PDSS type A resource elements. CRS gain value to change with the PDSS value is changed. What is the compilation? Maximum DX power hardware power depends on license of downlink quality is not getting improved. Even by increasing CRS gain. CRS gain, what is value? It's a minimum and maximum value is a range of CRS gain -300 to 600. Okay. -300 value, -200, -100, 0, 177, 300, 477, 600 range is a CRS gain value. Change effect. CRS gain parameter changes. It's a tag effects, it's a parameter changes, a lock unlock, cell lock, and after unlock. Okay, parameter changes is cell lock unlock, which is compulsory but not used of the CRS parameter change. So, cell lock unlock and after parameter value, some cell wise parameter value just changes to 300 to period 300, so after jump 300 positive 300, yeah, but the value changes, so cell lock and after to change value. Okay. Now physical download cell channel PDSH. What is PDSH? Physical download cell channel is the physical channel that carries the downlink SCH code down. These examples show the different stages involved in the downlink cell channel. DLSCH, download cell channel is a DLSCH and physical download cell channel PDSCH processing and provide access to the data from these intermediate stage. Okay. 5G PDSCH channel processing is a step that allows the UE to detect error in the receive transport block, ensuring reliable data transmission over the wireless channel. The CRS C is a cookie from the transport block to enable error detection at the receiver UE user to enter. The PDSH carries encoded user data and mapping information to the UE. PDSH carries encoded user data and mapping information to the UE. The PDSH conveys encoded control information and scheduling decision of the PDSH reception. Both required to improve coverage. And PDSH and CRS can both to the improve the coverage. Coverage, what is used to PDSH and CRS can coverage, improve coverage. And PDSH minimum range is 0.23 and a pre-view 0, so coverage changes to the चलो अब ट्रेन से चेंज हुआ, सोशल लॉक अनलॉक इंडिया कंप्यूटर, प्लीज पूछना चेंजेस वन बाई वन जैसे यस गैन आफ्टर पी डी सी एच। सो बहुत पैरामीटर चेंजेस इन जा सर लॉक अनलॉक इज अफेक्टेड। सो ओके प्लीज सर थैंक यू।